When you're looking at a quick fix, especially around evening snacks, this recipe, I promise, will come to your rescue. The recipe, you may ask? Bhuna Paneer Roll. Let's begin. I'm going to divide this recipe into two components. The first one is getting the Bhuna Paneer in place, and the second one is actually rolling it up into a Malabari paratha. The paratha, of course, is ready, and that needs no introduction. Let's begin with Bhuna Paneer. Oil in a pan, cumin seeds. Moving on to chopped onions. And we saute this till they roughly become golden brown in color. Let's add in paste of ginger and garlic. And let's saute this till the raw flavor of the ginger and garlic goes away. Let's move on to adding some dry spices, beginning with turmeric powder to red chili powder, a combination, color and heat, ajwain or carom seeds, coriander seeds which are crushed, black pepper powder, and along with this, salt. Let's pan fry this masala, or as they say, bhuno the masala. Time to add in tomato puree. Well, if you've noticed by now, bhunoing is actually a technique done on medium-low flame because it's literally slow cooking. And because of the prolonged cooking time, the masala literally turns several shades of brown. It turns deeper, caramelized, and richer. And that's the whole essence of bhuna masala. While the masala is getting slow cooked, I'm going to move that on one side of the pan. And on the empty side, I'm going to take a touch of oil again and follow this up with onions, capsicum, and paneer. Let's add in pieces of paneer. Now this is malai paneer, so it's nice and soft. Doesn't need too much of a handling. I'm going to top this up with a touch of salt, chili powder, and chaat masala. Keeping the masala aside, let's quickly mix all of this. The onions, capsicum, paneer, and the spices and salt. And ensure that the capsicum and the onions cook well. When I say cook well, they of course have to cook, but also need to retain a bite because that's going to add to the beauty of the roll. The paneer, capsicum, onion mix is done and ready. Our bhuna masala is done and ready. I have some ready-made parathas here with me. You can take the frozen ones, defrost them, pan fry them slightly and bring them to the worktop. We first smear a little bit of mayonnaise onto this. This will ensure that the roll becomes nice and moist. Let's add in the bhuna masala. Let's top this up with the onion, capsicum and paneer mix. Some raw onions that we'd kept aside, chaat masala, and lastly, lemon juice. Let's begin to roll. And finally, we wrap this up in a butter sheet. And eventually, we push all of this like so. With this, your bhuna paneer roll is done and ready. Let's make one more. With this, your bhuna paneer roll is done and ready. If this calls for calling a friend and bringing them home, do it right now. This is me, the Bombay chef Varun signing off. Bye for now.